Sir, I told you before, I'm not allowed to let you into the country without some form of proper identification. You're going to need a passport or some form of green card. How do I know you're not an illegal alien? Sir, spitting acid in my voice is not going to get you into the country any faster.
Wasn't it?